You're late.
Well, if you told me that the restaurant would be closed, we wouldn't have this problem.
I would have figured a man of your skills and prestige would have assumed to come in the front door.
Well, if you had bothered to read my file, you'd also understand that I have a problem working with people who hire me over Craigslist.
Whatever. I'll cut to the chase. Since we only have a limited amount of time before the trailer ending.
Trailer?
Perhaps it's best you don't ask. Have you heard of the dynamic duo and that other guy?
You mean the superheroes? Yeah, I've heard of them.
Well, now, they're just the dynamic duo.
I've taken care of one of their members. I need you to take care of the others.
So you finished off their strongest member, and you want me to finish off the others? Why can't you do it?
Well, I love the 80s.
I love the 80s. I love the 80s.
So I can't touch 80s, man. Captain Undecided? That guy makes the smartest people in the world cringe with the thought of even having a conversation with him. I mean, seriously, he's got the mental capacity of a hamster wrapped in tinfoil and a microwave.
I still don't see why you need me.
Well, I want an all-expense-paid trip to Kokomo for a month. I mean, I can't pass that up.
No, I guess you can. I love that song, by the way.
I know, right? Anyway, you're still devastated by the loss of your friend. So now's the perfect time to strike. Your file says you execute with extreme prejudice, so I'm asking you to take care of it. Here's your first payment. You'll get the rest when I get back and the job's complete.
All right. I'll do it. Since I have no problems with indecision, and I just hated the 80s, it shouldn't be a problem. I mean, seriously. How hard could it be?
Make a spot and go.
Go somewhere.
Take your crap with you.
It's God damn it.
If you're gonna be a superhero, you're gonna have to overcome your fears.
What, like? So you want me to go in there?
Yeah.
But there's a dude in there.
That's Dave. He's here every Tuesday. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, but it looks like he's taking a shit. No, wait. He is taking a shit. That dude is taking a shit.
That's, part of the test.